fool this country, you legit. But I know you ain't nothing but a punk-ass gangster.
I never let anything come between friendship. Except a bullet.
Why is everything always about business?
My life story. Everybody's got a weakness. Find it.
Andre's greed for money and power causes him to lose his mind. He is so determined to take Empire away from his father that he breaks down when he can't. Andre is in desperate need of running Empire that he feels like he has nothing else to live for. If he doesn't have everything, he'd rather have nothing at all, which causes him to have mental health issues.
I think I would be the most qualified to be the interim head of the company if for any reason Lucius Lyon would be temporarily incapacitated. I would keep the business afloat until Mr. Lyon returned to his post and would handle its affairs with his exact wishes.
Now we will vote by each individual board member. I vote yay. Janet Blakely?
Nay.
Marcus Mitchell?
Nay.
Ralph Anderson?
Nay.
It's cold up in here.
Carl Johnson?
Yay.
Picky Lyon?
Yay.
Lucius Lyon?
Nay.
CEO. That ain't gonna turn out good for him.
Chance, what do you want? This song can't be bought.
Ride the wave because I am the king.
First they hate you, then they love you.
Think this is just about business madness? This is our legacy that's on the line.
First they hate you, then they love you.
Good, bro.
I don't lose. I mean, what in the hell happened to that monster?
It also sounds
weak.
It sounds weak.
Now, maybe you won't sound like such a white girl when you rap.
Who tried to take his father out and rule his throne.
You and your goons, out. You're going nowhere, bro. Now he can start.
Where are you?
He never left.
Really starting to bore me, boy.
I'm scared, right?
100% owned by Empire.
See, now that's that monster I'm talking about. We are taking over the world. See, if you got something you want to say to someone, let the world hear you say it.
Sorry, Pop. I got this.
Hell no.
Not in this.
Wealth and power is the only thing that makes the Lyon family happy. Everyone battles with Lucius to run Empire when he created the company to provide for his family at one point. Lucius and his two sons need to have all the glory, but there isn't enough for everyone. The greed and lust for money and wealth would never allow the Lyon family to be satisfied.
So beautiful.
Shake it, shake it.
Give the world a show.
Go up, down, up, down, up, down. Go up, down, up, down, up, down. Shake it fast.
Go ahead.
It's yours.
You guys sound amazing.
Why don't y'all come sing a chorus? Come join in.
Do you mind?
Heck no, I don't.
Okay.
You're so beautiful.
Oh my God, I'm the most blessed man in this whole world.